Select the Cashbooks module in the menu on the left. Click the New Expense button in the right upper corner. If necessary, edit data in the posting date and time fields. Cash will be displayed on the day that was specified when depositing or withdrawing cash. Add billing reason. You can set a custom billing reason and enter its name in the corresponding field. Add financial account from the pop-up list. Fill in the fields with such data as amount of cash, VAT percent, receipt number. Upload the receipt to the system by clicking the Receipt Upload button and add it from your device. Add a comment if necessary. Save information by clicking the Save button. You can customize and edit any cashbook whenever you need. To do this, open the cashbook that you want to add changes to. Edit the data in the active fields and save all changes.